church, that church, that church. He said, I'm going to come after my church. Amen. We all are the body of Christ. Listen, if you belong to one church or the other, that's all good and fine, but you better not say I'm the only one going to heaven. Amen. Because I'm going to be on that cloud. Amen. I'm going to, well, glory. I'm going to be shouting. Amen. On the clouds in heaven. Amen.
Amen. Yeah, you shouldn't have gave me a microphone. Amen. My God. Church, there's people. Listen, I went to this church for a long, long time. Amen. But I've never known the hurt, huh, that the world can do to people until you get outside of your cushy cushions. Yeah. Amen. I never knew that the world could hurt. Amen. I didn't know that people could go through what they've gone through. Amen. But you know what? It says by much affliction. Come on, church. That you came to Christ. Amen. It said by much affliction. You know what gets us closer to the Lord? Amen. Having to go through that fire. Amen. But I'm glad today, like Brother Robbie said, we don't have to go through it alone. Amen. That he's right there to pull us through. Amen. He said, you can do it. Amen. He said, I will pour out my spirit. I'm going to heal you. Amen. Of what's hindering you inside. Amen. And I'm going to rise me up a church. I'm going to rise me up a church. Listen, I don't know who I'm speaking to tonight. Amen. But there's people, amen, that the Lord had just last night. Amen. Just healed. It's not physical. Huh? He didn't do a physical healing. Amen. But he healed something that even they sometimes tried to hide and didn't know about. Amen. Listen, sometimes even your wife, even your husband don't know about some of the things. Amen. Sometimes your best friend. But the Lord said, if you just, he said, I will heal you because it's hindering you. Amen. Huh? He said, what's hindering you? I will heal you if you just lay it down. Amen? Amen. Come on. When he sang that about Isaac, the Lord said, that's what I'm talking about. Amen. If people would just bring uninhibited. Amen. People just bring themselves to me. Huh? Come on. Listen. You'll go to a doctor. Hey, you'll believe every word they say. You go to a chiropractor, he'll pop your back, he'll do things to you that you, yeah, and but you have faith in that doctor. But we won't come to this altar, amen, and believe in the one that made this body, huh, out of the dust of the earth. Come on, you think he can't heal cancer? Amen. You think he can't take care of a heart? Amen. Because he's the one that formed that heart. He spoke it into existence way back in Adam. Amen. He can still, we still got a God that's creating today. He's still creating. But most of all, he's restoring. He's restoring. Amen. Let's stand all over the place. I feel that the Holy Spirit is moving right now. Amen. Hey, I want to give an altar.